Carbonites Gaming.
Hello, Knights. I know I can't look at you, but welcome to Human Fall Flat. I am going to teach you how to get this big boat right here into the water. First things first, you can't just push it. It won't move. You try rocking it and whatever, but I mean, maybe you'll make it there eventually, but I don't think so. And if you don't know how to get in the water, I don't blame you, because these poles look like they're stuck in the sand. But they aren't. You can pull them right down, and we'll just grab one of these here. You can use one or both of the poles. It doesn't really matter. So let's put this one right on the front, if we can get over there. But it doesn't really matter. As long as you can kind of jam it underneath, you should be okay. Yeah, there we go. We got it. Now, let's try to lift it and push it a little bit here, and then we'll rock it. And we should see, yep, that's it's rolling. It's up on the log. We're good. So this is all it takes to get this boat in the water. If this helps you out, make sure you give the video a like. Oh, we got a little stuck here. That's okay. All we got to do is pull her down from the back, it looks like. And there it goes. It's going on by itself. It can't sink, I'm pretty sure. So, oh, that could be a problem, though. Let's get it off of the log. And then there we go. It's in the water. Now just climb aboard, and you got yourself a sweet speedboat. That's super hard to control. But, you know, you got it. If you like this, and it helped you out, like I said, leave a like. Subscribe if you're looking for daily content. We make Game Grumps style Let's Plays. And we keep getting told that we should have more subscribers because we're really funny. Whether that's true or not, it's up to you guys. But I will see you in the next one. Hey, thanks for sticking around till the end. We appreciate you watching every one of our videos. And if you want to get a hold of us outside of YouTube, all of our social media links are in the description below. If you want to become a knight, why don't you go ahead and click on that subscribe button. And as always, keep those shields up.